Listen and repeat. A2 level reading. Daily routine. A few years ago, I worked as an elf at a holiday resort in Lapland, in the north of Sweden. The resort was in a forest. Visitors and workers stayed in small wooden cabins all around the forest. There was one large cabin where people ate meals. I started work there in mid-November and stayed until just after Christmas. Tourists used to stay at the resort for 4 days. On the first day, they arrived at the airport and traveled to the resort by coach. I didn't have to work until the evening. Sometimes I went skiing. Then, while the guests had their evening meal, I worked behind the desk in reception. I helped people find their cabins, told them about the itinerary, and sold tickets for extra tours. I didn't dress as an elf at the time. I wore the hotel uniform. On day two, I and three other elves got up at about 8 o'clock. Of course, it was still dark at the time. In Lapland, it gets light at about 10:30 during the winter, and it gets dark again soon after 2 o'clock. We dressed in our elf costumes and drove across the snow on skidoos to a cabin in the forest. Inside the cabin, there were huge presents and huge tools. We had to wrap the presents and pretend to make toys with the tools. There were mirrors in the cabin windows. This made us look very small.